Well, they're the all too frightening statistics facing our next generation. In Australia, nearly 50,000 children are currently unable to live with their parents, with more than 180 cases of child abuse or neglect reported each day.
One organisation doing its part to reduce these numbers is Barnardos Australia, a pioneer organisation in supporting children's rights. The Barnardos family is growing with a number of star mums lining up to do their bit.
Fashionista Terry Biviano, former Real Housewife Nicole O'Neil, and foodie Stephanie Conley are using their profiles to raise awareness for our children in need, one care bear at a time. Just gorgeous.
And welcome to you, ladies. Lovely to see you all. Terry, Nicole, and Stephanie join us now, of course. Terry, why have you decided to support this fabulous cause?
Well, we have a very close friend who has really led the way and has organised a lunch and an event for Barnardos for the past 5 years, and she asked me to come on board, and we happen to all actually be friends and devoted mothers, and I just thought I couldn't miss the opportunity of helping children in need and trying to make a change, because I think that's what we're trying to
do. We're all mothers ourselves.
That's right.
And so a cause, like a charity like Barnardos, really affects all of us. And I think when you become a mother, you start to realise how important it is that every child should, every child deserves a safe home.
I just had to reread those statistics, 180 cases of child abuse and neglect each day.
Each day.
They're frightening stats, aren't they, Steph? And this comes right across the board. We're not just talking people who are maybe financially or economically challenged.
I think that's a big reason why we need to raise awareness about what's happening in our communities, is because people turn a blind eye to it. They think, oh, that's not happening around us. We're all normal people, but you don't know. It could be your neighbour. It could be a child your children are going to school with that's being affected by abuse or neglect. And I think it's just being aware, looking for signs that somebody might be,
things aren't all well.
Exactly.
One child dies every 2 weeks in Australia due to abuse or neglect.
It's incredible.
And I think that statistic is such a scary number. One child every 2 weeks. It's awful.
Terry, you and hubby, footy great Anthony Minicello, and beautiful Azura, of course. Does having a family change your perspective of all of these numbers? I mean, you hear these numbers and they're shocking, they're heartbreaking, but once you've got children, it changes everything.
Of course. Right? As a mother, all you want to do is provide, as a parent, all you want to do is provide a loving and safe home for your children. And they are obviously your first priority, but I think there are different situations in life, and some people are unable to do that, and that's where Barnardos comes on board and really does help families reconnect through community and workshops and foster care as well. And Barnardos is in dire need for foster families. Foster families and support.
Okay, so you've got nursing these gorgeous bears.
Yes.
Nicole, tell us the story behind the bears.
So these bears are made from 100% recycled fabric that would have ended up in landfills had it not been rescued for these bears.
Rescue bears.
So these are bears to care, and 100% of the proceeds from these bears will go to Barnardos and to help children in need.
Now, Stephanie, of course, we know you as the hostess. So what's happening tomorrow? Lovely lunch tomorrow. Right?
We've got 220 women for lunch at Bar M, and Paola Toppi is making a beautiful Italian feast for us to all enjoy tomorrow. And we're raising awareness in our community with all these women. We're selling the bears at the lunch, but you can also get these bears online. And we're just hoping to raise lots of money tomorrow and also have an enjoyable day.
Good stuff. What a great cause, you guys. Thanks very much for coming in this morning.
And they're very stylish bears.
They are.
It looks like they've all had a bit of a go at this year.
Yes, they are.
Fashionista bears.
They are.
Thank you so much, ladies.
Thank you. Details
on how you can support Barnardos Bear to Care, their Bears to Care, which is just gorgeous. Head across to our website.